Hazrat Qatada radiyallahu anhu says, in the year of Hudaybiyah, we continued walking with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The other companions of the Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam were attired in pilgrim garbs, ihram, but I was not fearing it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4149.